After we killed Sergio, it was chaos for weeks. Our guys against their guys, and Morello gone to ground. But a boss can't stay hidden forever. For a Don to be feared, he's gotta be seen. Finally, word came through that he was gonna break cover.
Morello wants to thumb his nose at us. Taking a show like there's not a war on, we'll meet him in the streets.
We do him like this. We wait outside the theater till the end of the show. All those rich assholes will start coming out. That's when we hit Morello and his gorillas in a crowd before they see us coming.
The theater's going to be packed, and not just with saps. There's a good chance the mayor, maybe even the chief, might be there too.
That's the goddamn point, Tom. We kill Morello in public, in front of the city's creme de la creme. Then they'll all know who's in charge. And it doesn't matter if you have a badge or a gavel or a fat wad of cash in your pocket. If you cross Salieri and his boys, you're dead.
Okay, boss. We'll get it done.
Take the machine guns. Make sure you don't draw attention to yourselves hanging around outside the theater. You keep the choppers hidden until you spot Morello.
And then you light them up. I want it to look like that white suit is covered in roses. You got it?
Sure, boss.
This is it. We're finally doing this.
Keep your head. We gotta get to the theater before the show's over. Tom, you're driving.
We got the word, boys. Morello dies tonight.
Tonight? Shit.
Good luck, guys.
Put your foot down, Tom.
Can't believe after all these years, we're finally going after Morello. Not his crew, not his family. Finally putting him in the ground.
We're putting a lot of history to rest.
What happens when he's gone?
We'll be kings.
Nah, I mean, what happens with the Don? You think he'll be all tore up?
I think he'll start wearing a nice white suit. He's doing all right.
Yeah, just sweating bullets.
And look how I feel.
Nearly there. Let's keep it together. When we see him, go for Morello. No one else.
Once he's down, his guys will panic.
We're actually doing this. He's been up against the boss for what, 10 years?
More. You'd think that white suit would make him an easier target.
Tonight.
could be headed anywhere. If we don't catch him and plug him, he might even move out of state for a while. We need to whack him tonight.
I see him!
Take cover! me out here! He's on to me! Help me out here!
Hear something through the back here.
Come on, Tom. Morello's gotta be close.
Get us into the air! We don't have the speed! Take us up!
It's gonna take off! Shoot out the engines! Are we even making a dent? It's all good! This isn't gonna work!
It has to work!
He's in a fucking plane!
Cannon, let me shoot! He's not out of here yet! I'm taking the wheel!
Why?
Because I'm the guy that drives. And now we got a plane to catch.
Okay, here's what's happening. We follow it. We see where it lands. We rush in, all guns blazing, and we finish him off!
Ooh.
What's with you today, Tom? Anyway, Okay, here's what's happening. We follow it. We see where it lands. We rush in, all guns blazing, and we finish them off. No way that bird's staying in the sky.
That thing's not gonna land. It's gonna crash. It look aeronautic to you?
Thank Christ we got you in the car, Professor.
Morello's not gonna walk away from a plane crash.
That's a maybe, but he ain't dead till we seen him dead. Out of all of us, you two should know that by now. Where's he trying to take it?
Maybe out near the racetrack. What chance of landing it safe outside the city?
Hello, maybe, but it's not gonna be safe.
Wherever he comes down, we'll be there soon after.
Survive that?
Hell of a lot of smoke. I can't believe we did this.
I know. It don't seem real.
Stay alert with your guns close. We've come too far to get lazy at the end.
We don't have long. Every cop in the city is gonna be on his way.
We get out, we check the wreckage, we leave. Got it?
Sure we do.
Or something?
Jesus Christ. Bastard's dead, he doesn't even know it yet.
See you on the other side, Marcoux.